It's important though, because that's where we're going to figure out who wants to be doing this kind of stuff and what we can go forward and do in 2020. We're very fortunate that the Island Institute has helped us get Mark Macy here, who's helping glue all of our stuff together. We've got big plans to keep you busy, and we think things are going to happen next year with the participation of the community. The directors have asked me, first of all, thank you Nancy and Beth for putting this together, and asked me to thank Bernie and Mark for effort above and beyond the call of duty. And there's a light reception after the show tonight, and if there is champagne left, you may have some. Have a good night. Thank you very much.
See you soon.